your internal identity. It needs to change from being a coach to a businessman. So at the moment, what will happen is with a lot of people, like for example, if they're a coach or a consultant, maybe 90% of their identity is coming by perceiving themselves to be the technical expert that they're at, and then 10% of their identity can be attributed to business skills, right? And forming the image of a businessman in their mind. It's got to shift, so this has got to be at least 80%. You have to look at your industry and go, what does a businessman look like in your industry? That self-image, but not just look like, act like. What are their behaviors and what are the results? Yeah? But you need to earn the right to call yourself a businessman, and this transition is the toughest transition you're going to make. And that's why those disciplines are really important, that you guys are watching your finances every day. I cannot emphasize enough, if you're not looking at your finances on a very regular basis, you're not a businessman. Because the company's metrics, whether we like it or not, is financial profitability, okay? Now the financial profitability can translate into making a difference, making an impact, changing lives, you know, voluntary work, it can be philanthropy, but you don't have it, you don't get the chance to translate into any of that, right? But at the moment you need to really prioritize that and understand that if you don't make this something that you love, you'll have to fall in love with it. It'll take a bit of time. And when you fall in love with it is when you really start to understand it, okay? You're not gonna fall in love with it. Everyone is in avoidance mode when it comes to business finances because they don't understand it. That's the reality.